classified as a rezoning request by Mr. Darwish for property located on San Augustine Road. Consists of 0.89 acres located at 401. This is a three-sided or three street frontages that front San Augustine Road by a pretty long distance. And it's between Jones Avenue and Morris Street. The property, as you can see on the map, is fairly long and not very deep. CDF zoning requires a little extra setback in the front, a little extra buffer yard, and extra residential, in addition to allowing some fairly intensive commercial uses. The proposal is to downzone this from CH to CC to allow a little bit more buildable area on the lot and also reduce the intensity of the local zoning, which makes it a little better neighbor to the single family zone to the east. Conference Plan Community Activity Center, which allows all the commercial zoning districts. This is an area where such a property, a clear vacant lot, has existed that way for many years. Behind it to the east, you see the single family development that's there, as well as many of the commercial uses up and down San Augustine Road. This is a conceptual, conceptual site plan. They have prepared several of these. It is really just to demonstrate the possibility of what the property might hold as built out as a retail center. Two buildings of about 4,500 square feet. Their preference would be to put a parking area in between the buildings that will boil down to the type of access they're able to get from Georgia DOT and how they want to connect or not connect the parking to the side streets. Such a property is still clear that a lot of existing fence. Here you see some of the other commercial properties along San Augustine Road. Planning Commission reviewed this at the meeting on February 27th. They found it consistent with the comprehensive plan. They're recommending approval to you. They're also finding it consistent with the standards for exercise of zoning power, and all of that is articulated there in the packet. Glad to answer any questions you might have.
What is the advantage of the east property line?
The buffer yard is what is driving that. Between CH and residential zoning, it's 30 feet. With CC zoning, it's 20 feet.
Okay, so it's an angle.
Well, they have to, the buffer yard in SCC zoning would be 20 feet. They have to separate the buildings from the buffer yard by 5 feet, so there's an extra gap in there. But the site plan that you see shows how the building, the closest the building could be to where
the next car went. The feet that they are going to put back on the east side of that. What is the setback?
The setback is 20 feet for CC zoning.
It's going to be tight.
It could be. This, of course, is a maximum scenario. If stormwater is under ground detention, which is an expensive proposition, and they opt to go to surface detention, it's one of the most necessary.
Thank you. All right, is anyone in the audience who would like to speak in favor of this request? Anyone who would like to speak in favor of this request? Is anyone in the audience who would like to speak in opposition to this request? Anyone who would like to speak in opposition?